Hi, I'm Aaron King, and here are three drills using the same setup to add to your program. If you've been following us, you know that theme training is very important. So these drills would fall under our change of direction category, more specifically the long version of change of direction, because we're gonna be running a little bit longer distance. These drills require 8 to 12 cones, depending on how many times you want to have to set things up. Let's look at them by starting with version 1. We're gonna set up a 10-yard diameter circle using 8 cones. If you're training on a soccer field and have one of those big circles, you can just use that. Whatever your ready position is for your sport is how you're gonna start. Starting at that first cone, we're gonna sprint completely around the circle, leaning to the inside, and that outside arm is gonna come across your body a little bit more than it would in a normal sprint. We always do change of direction drills going both ways to get equal work on both sides of the body. So we're gonna repeat this starting at the same cone. In version 2, we're going to use the same setup. Starting at that same spot in the same stance, we're going to sprint halfway around the circle, cutting and sprinting across the middle of the cones, back to the starting spot, cutting this pie in half. You want to really anticipate the turn on this. This is not a reaction drill. We'll get to that later. Again, we're going to repeat this going the other direction, getting equal work on both sides. In version 3, we're going to have a cone set up 15 yards off of that halfway point. We're going to do this going both ways, so if you want to set up both cones now, you can do so. Otherwise, you'll have to move that cone once you want to switch sides. Starting in the same position, same stance, we're going to sprint halfway around the circle, sprinting off the edge to that far cone into a full speed sprint. And as always, we'll repeat this drill going both ways. I really hope you are able to add these drills to your training program. And if you like this video, please hit like, subscribe to my channel, and leave any questions or comments below. I hope you guys get the most out of your training program.